Errors in the measurement process are a common problem. Such errors may fall into two categories, random and systematic. Random errors are the result of inconsistency in the measuring process or variations in the quantity being measured. These result in fluctuations, too high or too low,